has confirmed that two trains have collided at Mamelodi, east of Pretoria. For more, we're joined on the line by PRASA spokesperson Lillian Mofokeng. Lillian, good evening and thank you for joining us.
Good evening and thank you for having us.
Now, could you give us more details about what happened?
I can confirm that we do have a train collision right outside Mamelodi at East Fabrica Station. It is actually a metro rail train which unfortunately collided with a TFR tamping machine that seemed to have rolled back from an opposite direction. At this stage, we do have around 8 people that have confirmed to have suffered minor injuries, and we are prioritizing to ensure that we assist them with the emergency teams that are on site to help us out.
Okay, thank you very much. There was on the line, there was PRASA spokesperson Lillian Mofokeng.